the privilege to have been able to come alongside of Matthew Williams and Kathy Davis, who you may or may not know, but several years ago had a dream of opening CAPAA. And then with the support of our superintendent and the support of our school board, they were able to bring that to fruition. And then I joined the team about a year ago and came alongside of them. And I'm so glad that we are a team and we are able to honor our students tonight. And right now we are going to honor our seniors. So I will invite them to come out and join me on stage.
Thank you. you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure. And after several nights, you would say, "Well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which is another control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be." Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream where you are.
your head. Wash off that mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face. Clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly you see the board. It's dead.
Come on with the rain.
Your sentences border on senseless, and you are careless.
Set in 1595, the Broadway musical Something Rotten tells the story of two brothers who want to create a new play that will upstage their nemesis, Shakespeare. In their quest for creativity, they come up with some appetizing ideas that they call how to make an omelet. So in a year of a pandemic, NTI, and much uncertainty, we want to show you how we took the eggs that life threw at us and made an omelet.
Alas, poor York, I know thee well. There's something rotten, you can smell it, you can tell it's something rotten. Now the kingdom is shot and it's all gone to pot. Heaven help us, there is something rotten. My father may be dead, and a funeral of eggs newly purchased for the mayor of Cahill. We think another chef might have whisked our desperate eggs together as one.
Pray, nephew, what dost thou mean?
Well, I'll tell you. The fruit of life can't always taste like sweet persimmons. Sometimes it's hard to swallow, I'm afraid. But when life is handed you some lemons, then make a glass of lemonade. My father said this to me, that he did, and then he blew me away to wisdom simple and concise. He said, Egbert, life is merely what you make of it.
Thank you very much for coming. They will meet you out after they have put away costumes and things. Thank you so much. I hope you had a wonderful experience at the CAPAA finale.